In Canada, the regulation of nuclear energy and materials is done by the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission. We work to protect your health and safety as well as the environment, and we also ensure that nuclear substances are used peacefully. Nuclear technology plays a big role in the lives of Canadians. Did you know that power reactors provide millions of homes with electricity every year? But let's back up and see the whole picture. Nuclear power comes from uranium, and to get it, you need to dig. Uranium is taken from the mines and processed into fuel pellets. Those pellets are used to power nuclear reactors and make electricity. It takes 8 pellets, each no bigger than the tip of your finger, to power your home for an entire year. You might think nuclear is limited to energy and reactors, but there's more to it. Nuclear substances are used in medicine to diagnose and treat diseases, saving millions of lives. They help people with thyroid problems and illnesses like cancer. The industrial sector also depends on nuclear technology. For example, this technology is used by oil and gas companies when checking for damaged pipes. Once the nuclear materials are used up, the goal is to reduce, reuse, or recycle them. When the 3 R's aren't possible, nuclear materials go into safe storage. So who keeps an eye on the nuclear sector? That's where the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission comes in. We ask the tough questions to ensure the safety of Canadians and protect the environment. We license, monitor, and inspect all nuclear activities and facilities. It's our job to make sure the rules are followed and that everything runs safely. To find out more, visit nuclearsafety.gc.ca or find us on Facebook and YouTube.